Hi, I'm here to share with you one of my recently completed Native American style flutes. This is made from red Eastern aromatic cedar. It is repurposed. It came out of the liner of a cedar chest that was falling apart. I was able to salvage quite a bit of the wood. This was made out of some of that wood and giving it a little more hope than sending it to a junkyard somewhere. This is in the key of B flat, and it is flute number 168.